Astronauts, Part 1. Who is an astronaut? Well, an astronaut is a person who is trained and equipped to stay in outer space. What do? They conduct a lot of experiments and check if the space station is in good shape. Even they keep in good shape by exercising for 2 hours every day. How long do you think they live in space? Well, they stay for 6 months to a year. And there are usually 3 to 6 members at the space station at all times. The space station travels at 17,500 miles per hour. Lastly, do you know who's a cosmonaut? Well, cosmonauts are Russian astronauts. Did you know that? Well, that was it for today. Bye, see you in the next video.